Alright, now we're about to do this. The frog prince or something. Because as we all know, I'm Pokemon Master. Yes, it does. It has to do everything with Pokemon. Ready? Pokemon is licensed by Nintendo.
Yes.
There you go. I'm Pokemon Master.
Okay.
You need to go. Not Pokemon Master. I already know. Yeah, you're not Pokemon Master. Pokemon Master. I got better Pokemon than you, and I'm not talking about.
People, how you got those Pokemon? You didn't catch
them. I'll even say, alright. Not counting the ones I got from the other game. I'm talking about my Pokemon in general.
Well,
if
I
hit
Eevee, you can't.
Okay. Wanna why?
Why?
Because in order for you to get the last two other forms, you need it from my game.
I don't care, I just
want to
get Eevee.
Leafeon and Glaceon are the bomb.
Yes, that's
mine. I have a Blaziken. You can't catch a Blaziken, you only get it by trade. Blaziken is a starter, you can't get starters from the wild. It's Salva the Jizz coming to visit. Hello, Salva. And then now, Salva the Jizz. There's a lot of him. He really missed me or something. Nothing like Jizz trying to get with you. I had to. My baby was lost.
Wahoo!
Wahoo! Now let's go. Why are you asleep?
No, I was
sleeping. Because Salva the Jizz wasn't. It was him. That bad. That Mario Hentai! 5 times more peach. Cheers.
Huh?
No. How am I missing? But yeah, I was in it fully. Hello, Salvo.
Wait, I want to see they die.
No! They're blobs. They don't die. Those things are blobs. They mold into any shape. They can actually get adjusted to, like, the... Okay, I was about to say, this has gone too far. There's too much of them. Salva the Jizz. life. He's giving by salvage of blue. Why isn't there like no invincible things in this game? My baby!
There is a way of like,
wrong game.
In the Yoshi DS. Did we get it?
Oh yeah, you gotta go to Wario stage.
Yeah, but you still can do it.
Yes! We can!
I don't know if you can do it on the laptop though.
It'd be funny if that was level. Oh no, the frog prince is after me again. Oh no. Not a
happy
he didn't want to be caught. Where's the frog? That's it? You're the frog? Great job, Yoshi. That ain't scary, I could beat him up. Wait. That's not fair.
Fair.
Oh my goodness, this is fair. I just hit that. Whoa, he swallows a lot of juice. Whoa. This has got to be the most easiest boss I've ever faced.
Well, the last one,
the plant?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is so hilarious. He's got to stop eating. You're gonna spit me out right now. Spit me out.
I also got dead.
I gave him a stomach ache. I don't taste good. Is he gonna poop me out? That frog just pooped. Ew!
That's disgusting.
He just pooped me. His face is. I should have stopped the screen and take a picture like. I just put it on Facebook every time someone talks to me. Every time you post something disgusting, and like, you see like the ratchet video from Mari. Oh my goodness, that was disgusting. The frog poops you out. Oh man. That's. Oh no, I clicked the wrong button. That was horrible and disgusting and foul.
Yeah.
I don't want to eat anymore.
We're having a big dinner
tonight. I'm gonna remember that frog. My food's gonna punch me in the stomach. Open. Oh no, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Huh. That monkey's such a nice person. That cactus isn't bad. I'm trying to get up here. Oh, what was the monkey? I'm gonna play classic Mario after this. Either A, cheat, or B, just go the original instead of doing the tunnels. Does this game promote terrorism? These monkeys are in every level I've been playing. No! See, that's not fair. Jamming through the trees. Sounds like a promising level. As long as I'm not. If the last battle has like more frogs. Tell him good night night. Tell him good night night. Oh, you really want to go night night. All right. Here you go. Here you go. Stay in here. Who?
You.
Me? When?
When you went
living room, I thought you were going to
the door.
How do you open the door? Baby, I
play Skyrim. Okay, but that's how you
can actually does.
How do you open the door?
How do you open the door?
Yeah.
Go on,
maybe. I have an idea how you opened it.
You had the sword and the thing on the door. How'd I get through it?
You put something
through
the doorknob. You got the little stick thing.
No.
And you
have to do it.
You
want to know how I did it? I'm not telling you.
How to do it?
I'm amazing at this stuff.
How to do it?
No, it's too powerful for you to know. I'll tell you.
Tell me.
In due time.
Tell me.
If I expose my secret. Everyone will know I'm Hannah Montana.
Then pause it and tell me.
Tell you that I'm Hannah Montana? I'm Hannah Montana.
No, tell me I've got your door.
Fine. After that, I won't tell you again.
Alright, well, tell me.
Okay. You ready? Alright, it is time to eat the monkey.
Pika back!
Yeah, you gotta stop.
What? What'd you say?
I'm asking you to kindly stop.
Me stop?
Yes.
Stop what?
Eating my Pepto Bismol.
I'm not eating it. Are you a badass and just drinking straight from the jug?
Yeah, I drink straight from the jug. Oh my goodness.
Baby?
Huh? What? What? Are you annoying?
Hey! Take it back.
I take it back.
Take what?
I don't know, whatever you told me to take back.
Say I'm not annoying.
You're annoying. My dad told me both mean the opposite.
Say I am annoying.
You are annoying.
Say I'm not annoying, little girl.
You just said say that you're annoying. Which one
you
do you want?
You said the girl said the opposite.
Well, you did say. You did claim to be annoying, so.
I never said annoying.
And that quote. Say I'm annoying. I love you too, annoying.
No, you don't love me. Just annoying.
Yeah, really.
You can make all of you think I'm annoying. Stop it.
You're not. It's old.
You're older than I am. You're about to be 21 in like 2 months. I'm only 18.
That is old.
No, I just turned 18 like 3 months ago, maybe. So.
Have you tried reversing the numbers? And probably is what I'm talking about.
But we're not talking about reversing numbers. In real life, you are older than I am. You are about to be 3 years older than I am, so boom.
Really? You're about to be really old.
Really? Mm. I'm going to tell you this now. I'm going to wish Chad his birthday, because his birthday is three days before after yours. The only reason I am is because Chad and me was good friends. We dated.
Yeah.
We broke up and ended.